Vincent Algar from Australian Vanadium is with me now on Skype. Vincent, good afternoon. Nice to speak to you again.
Good to speak to you again, Andrew.
You recently delivered this resource upgrade at Gabanintha. Vincent, run us through some of the numbers.
Look, it's a significant increase in the project, in the mineral resource for the company, a 96% increase. A lot of that in the inferred category, but importantly, a significant increase in the measured and indicated categories, and we'll spend a bit of time discussing that. Overall, the resource has risen to 179 million tonnes at 0.75, putting us in a very significant position globally in terms of grade and tonnage. The measured and indicated category has risen to a combined 35.6 million tonnes at about 0.75% as well. And that's again, a really important de-risking event for the company to bring that much material into that zone. For us, geologically, we have quite a difference, point of difference, if you like, is that we have a very high-grade basal layer at Gabanintha. It just differentiates us from many other deposits in Australia and globally. And that basal layer has increased further, and giving us 92.8 million tonnes at just under a percent, 0.96% V2O5. Puts us in a very good country. The important thing from why we did this, we had a closer look over the last 12 months. We've been doing a lot of work with the core and reinterpreting the core, looking at the geophysics and the geology. We've done a lot of work on density. Density is very important because you get density wrong and a few points on the density scale and you can change the tonnage significantly. So it's very important that for investors in the confidence level of your density calculation. So we've taken 300 extra density calculations. That's still not enough, but it's given us more confidence in the actual density of the rock we've used. So based on all this reinterpretation work, we decided that we wanted to reassess the deposit geology, and that's why we've come up with this new model. And it's a much more comfortable space for us, and it's a model that AVL can go strongly with into the future.
So you've come up with this new model, Vince, and what do you do next? What's the plan?
Right. It supports us initially to head off with our initial test program. So we've done some test work in the past. We did some in November, I think 2015. And the test work we did was on RC drilling chips, and it was very positive. We got some really good results from that. But for us to take it to a more definitive level, we have to do our work on our core. And we have a lot of core that we haven't used yet, so we're going to be using that core to do definitive metallurgical test work and then define our process circuit. A process circuit is the front-end circuit, the bit that we do when we take the ore out the ground and we prepare it into a concentrate. It's a magnetic concentrate. And that work will allow us to definitively define that process route. And our view is to work as rapidly as we can towards a definitive process route for that early startup magnetic concentrate plant. So that's our current focus. Everything that we've mentioned we'll do after that, we'll then do a mining study, and then we'll do a PFS level study on a concentrator plant. But our initial work really for the next couple of months is centered around real definitive metallurgical test work, which is kicking off immediately.
So the project really continuing to grow in confidence. Just remind us about it. Good infrastructure around the project as well.
Yes, the company, I actually drove up there last week, Andrew. I went up to have a native title meeting in Meekatharra and took a side trip via the old Windamurra vanadium mine. And so I drove up through the infrastructure corridor, and you know, fantastic corridor to be in. So many mines in the area, so many trucks and capability on the road up to the location. So we really are in a good spot and easy to get to. I drove up in just under a day and drove back in an afternoon. Effectively, it was a long drive, but I managed to get through. So really good to be able to do that comfortably and easily. And that tells you that operating there will be an easy thing for us to do as well.
And good.
The project, sorry.
Sorry, continue, Vincent.
Just what I was going to say, the project that we've worked our way up to at this point gives us firm foundation to take that next step towards building it.
Very good. the only thing I was going to add is say, you know, timing couldn't be better here, really, with the expected increase in demand for vanadium.
Absolutely, and this is obviously a key driver for us. The vanadium market looks to be fairly solid for the next long while. Some key drivers coming out of China. We have the energy storage story playing out, where which also involves a lot of additional vanadium required in the marketplace at a very high quality. We absolutely believe that this is a great time for Gabanintha to be hitting its straps, and so we'll push ahead as fast as we can.
Nice to speak to you, Vincent. Thank you.
Thanks, Andrew.